Right, welcome back. This is another Dragon Quest video. I don't know if this is actually going to be uploaded or not. We are going to attempt the final trial, which is what I mentioned, going through an entire gauntlet of all the dragons we've fought so far, and then a super one at the end. Or at least I think that's what happens if we talk to him again, so I press the wrong button, of course. Let's try it and see how we do.
Welcome back. I suppose you are visiting me to test your strength again.
I guess.
Very well. Prepare to taste the full power of the Lord of the Dragovians.
Yay. Thought we'd already done this. It's okay. So, do we have to fight him? Of course we do. I hate this stage. This annoys me. Why can't we just fight the dragons? We have to go through all this shit. You know what I'm going to do to get rid of that dragon seal thing? I'm just going to call me Monster Team. Those ones will do. He's assessing the situation. So yeah, there we go. We've avoided that seal. Which is something I should have done previously. I'll just wait for him to... Well, I'll just send him away. And let's do some psyching up. Yeah, we better do a multi-heal. Actually, no, a full heal on, the fuck is it? There we go. On Jess. Oh, hello, Super Zama. Yes, I am streaming this, by the way. I did forget to mention that, because I've just carried on from the last video, in which I was also streaming it. So there we go. I'm talking to some random people. Random awesome people that keep me sane during these long fights. Well, semi-sane. Some of them are a little bit weird. 700? Bloody hell! Let's carry that forward, shall we? Let's do that again. Oh, Jessica's so good at dodging. I despise this guy. Dragoness Blue Spitfire, that is one hell of a name. Hello! You're all weirdos for watching me. Sorry. Just the truth. And that goes out to all the people watching this on YouTube as well. You're all weirdos. I love you for it. Under attention, Angelo. Oh, bloody hell! What's going on? Scarlet Pimpernel. Right, you're gonna heal then, mage. Everyone else, do the thing. Actually, Timbrel, Jessica, you use your Twin Dragon Lash. Angelo, Miracle Slash. Oh, we fucked him. We fucked him. Right, now it begins. Now it begins. Now we die. Right, Vermilion Dragon. I can't remember what your deal was, actually. No idea. Do we still have tension, or do we have to build up that shit again? I forgot. Screw it, we'll try the collect emeralds. No, yeah, we've lost it all. I just realised Angelo's not pissed off anymore. That sucks. Damn it. I think we need to buff ourselves. Okay. Didn't think we'd survive that, but we did. Always forget where Kabuff is. Hey. Oh, fuck off! This isn't going well. Mage, you were way too slow on that Omni-Heal, boy. You let your pal Yangus die. That is not cool. Easy thrust. Timbo. Kazing. But yeah, these guys should have about half the HP they had before, so theoretically we should kill them a lot quicker. Mother of God! It really doesn't like Yangus. It's usually Jessica that dies a shit ton. That's crazy. Do abilities. Oh, thank you. Straight away this time. That's what we want to see. Oh, you had to do that, didn't you? Alright, that's okay though. That just Yangus? That's fine. Is he just... Oh, he's freaking illusioned us. You cock... dicking... slut monkey. That's just not freaking fair. In the slightest. You had to do that then, didn't you? Oh, yeah, I despise you. Lightning Storm might be good to use then, maybe? I don't know. Is he gonna do anything? I'm very, very, very annoyed at that. Most displeased, you could say. Most displeased. What am I doing? What am I doing? Don't even know anymore. I don't even know anymore. Multi-heal, that's what I was gonna do. If this doesn't do anything, I'm going to be really annoyed. Oh no, that's good. We like that. We like that a lot. Can get Angela doing that as well, because he knows that ability, I do believe. Welcome to the streamlit. Welcome. Oh, that desperate attack. It's getting mighty close to killing me, you know. Should actually be a mercy, because then we'd lose our illusion ailment thing. Oh well. Alright, Angelo, get attacking. It's very rare that you attack, so make the most of it. Make me proud. he not dead yet? It's only the freaking first dragon. We got like a billion of them to go. Skin color is not healthy. You absolute twat basket. That is the only one that had reached 100 tension and you decide to knock him down. Well, that's just spiffing. That's just brilliant. I like that. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Keep doing that, please. It's awesome. Knob. What a colossal knob jockey. I have to heal. Okay, well that's one down. That's one down. We're okay health-wise. But do we have to build up tension again? Does it reset from scratch every fight? I reckon it does, doesn't it? Oh, okay, it's the Emerald. What was your deal? Oh, shit, I don't remember, you know. I really don't. Gonna have to keep an eye on MP as well. That's gonna be a major issue. That is gonna be a big, big problem. Let's get Accelerate on us. Angelo, what should I have you do? Kabuff, yes. Hello, big supporter. Yes, mage insults every minute. Must be Dragon Quest. Yeah. Oh, come on, don't be... Is that going to reduce our tension? Or is it just a big, scary attack? Remember what this guy's weak against. If he is weak against anything. Ha! Everyone dodged it. That's what we like to see. Alright, let's do multi-thrust. Splitter. Why not? Full heal. Really riveting commentary, isn't it? It's amazing. God. Probably going to speed these up. A little bit. Yeah, someone's just mentioned Persona 5. I am really looking forward to that. And again, we dodge. Beautiful. Really, they don't like Yangus. Whatsoever. So Angelo's on 20. Sweet breath, oh no. Shit. Okay, that could have been a lot worse, though. Only Yangus this time. What should I do? I'm gonna have Angelo attack this round, actually. A thousand. Very nice. That's it, you wake him up for me. Thank you kindly. Mage actually dodged one for a change. Isn't that nice? Aw, I'm so happy for him. You know what, I'm gonna risk a lightning thrust, because every now and then that's gonna hit and it's gonna be really nice. It's gonna be amazing. But of course it doesn't hit that time. Because why would it? I should have really just used a full heal. Never mind. Oh god. Yeah, do that. Full heal. I think we might have him after this round, maybe? Okay, yeah, definitely. Could do with healing, though. Ooh, got a treasure chest. What? A seed of skill. Huh. So is this a good way of farming those, then? By killing these guys? I don't know. That's interesting. Whatever. Oh, it's... Who is it again? The silver dragon. Oh, and then we've got the gold. Okay. Let's... psych up. Oh yeah, I forgot Yangus can do that. You can combuff people. That's interesting. Okay. Oh god, I don't know. This is just... It's a marathon, isn't it? These fights. That's what we want, agility. Come on. Yangus dodged one! Wow. Oh, of course. Alright, thanks for that. Cheers. I just love all my shit being taken away from me. It's my favourite thing in the world. God. Frickin'... Oh, I don't know. I'm running out of things to say, guys. I really am. Let's try... No, I am gonna psych up. Yes, we need tension. We really do. And he shouldn't get rid of it for a little bit now, because he just used that attack, so... Actually, no, Jessica, really need to accelerate. Mimic skill? No, I think you're getting confused with FF7, aren't you? I'm just gonna attack whenever I get the chance now. No more funny business. No more freaking nice guy. Timbro. Multi-heal. That's not a lot of damage, that is. Need to be doing more, really. Guessing this guy's defense is a bit higher than usual. Oh shit. Angelo, of all people. You suck, Silver Dragon, you really do. Doesn't help really that I don't know how much HP they've actually got, so I can't plan to sort of kill them when I'm all tip-top shape or whatever. Can I sleep again? Don't do it. Okay, that's fine. Nice wasted attack there. I have a feeling he's going to use that disruptive wave again soon. Please hit. Oh, that would have been so good as well. Damn it. Right, Yangus and Jess, 50. Let's get them. Attacking. Oh, you had to do that, didn't you? Did you not wake up after that? Seriously? Really? That's interesting. Please wake up, for God's sake. Twice. If you don't wake up after that, Yangus, there's something wrong. Thank you. Jesus Christ, he's a heavy sleeper. Angelo, is he awake yet? I can't remember. No, he's not, is he? No, he's asleep. So, heal the mage. Yangus, use your timbrels. Now, ideally, Jessica, you would have waited for him to use the timbrel. But okay, whatever. Angela, please, wake the fuck up, dude. Alright, fine, fine. Do I have any MP restoring? Yeah, the prayer ring. Now, does that break, though, after a while? Can't remember. I'm going to use it, though. Yeah, Timbrel. I think Yangus might die this turn if we're not lucky enough. Oh, no, maybe not now. So soon? What a sweaty little piss flap. There's no need for that. Oh god, what do I do? I'm just gonna risk it with lightning thrusts and executioners for a little bit. Need more agility. I'm definitely thinking that. Thank you. Okay, that's nice. Okay, whatever. One hit's better than none. come on. Shit. Oh, desperate attacks are always fun, aren't they? Oh, fuck. That is not a good time to win that fight. That really isn't. We've got... Oh, Yangus is down. Sorry. Okay, we need to bring him back. Seriously, really quickly. Shit. I'm gonna have Jessica do it. We need some defense. Shit. Not quick enough. Okay. That was actually alright, that was good. Got Yangus back now. Need another drink. Yeah, the coffins are always a bit creepy, aren't they? Right, okay. Still worried about that MP situation, though. Do I have... So, those... Oh, just restore HP. Ah, we got an Elfin Elixir though. Okay, we'll use that when we get a bit lower then, I think. It's a good idea. But for now... I really don't know how these are going to be fun to watch, guys. I'm going to be speeding this up when I actually edit it. But for the people watching on the stream, it's going to be boring as fuck. And, yeah. But gotta get it done, just for completion's sake. Gotta try it. Holy mother of pissing dick lips! That's just not fair! Really isn't that cool, man. Desperate attacks. Super upskirt as well, you see that? Anyway, okay. Let's see, what should we do? We can afford to attack again. Kazing, definitely. He's a pretty dragon, but he's a pretty fucking annoying dragon as well. So we're all, apart from Jessica, we're all dazzled or illusioned or whatever, so that's gonna be some lightning storms, possibly. You know what? Use a timber once more. Jessica, you can use your twin dragon. And Angelo, unleash a lightning storm, please! Oh, fuck. We survived that, alright, that's okay. Shit, I thought she had more tension than that. She only had 5, didn't she? Yeah, I think Angelo's got 20? Or... he must have had more than 20. I'm losing track, because I'm looking at the chat as well, which doesn't help. Okay, Yangus, you're attacking next, boyo, and so's Mage if we can get a chance. Probably not going to hit with anything though, are you? I'll try that. Hmm. we did some decent damage to him there. That's good. What was after the gold one? Was it? Was it the Dark Steel Dragon after the gold one? So we know how to deal with him. Oh shit. That's fine. Doesn't really affect us because we're already blinded. Of course it missed, of course. Brilliant. Fantastic. Actually, I'm going to use... No, I'm not going to use that just yet. Do we have more than one of those? Because Angelo could use one as well soon. Oh, no. That's not good. That's really not good. Oh shit. We are in deep doo-doos. Someone's gonna die, if not all of us. Unless we can kill him. Which doesn't look like it's gonna happen. Angelo's at 100 though, that's pretty good. Well, I just hope we can get off some attacks before he does. Oh, this could be nasty. I'm gonna go all out here and it's gonna be a big mistake, I can tell. Maybe defend with Yangus just in case he goes for him. No, I don't want you to do that, actually, Jessica. Oh, this is going to be so bad. Oh, we might have got away with it, maybe. Yes, we did! We avoided the super mega death attack, which would have been coming. And we're all pretty good, actually, health-wise. So, on to the next dragon. This is one hell of a trial. Here we go. Again. We meet again, Mr. Darksteel. I'm actually going to have the Elfin Elixir used on Mage straight away while we have chance. There's no point getting tension on Yangus, of course. Executioner. We'll try some Accelerate, though. And some Defense. So we've got this guy, then we have the Divine Dragon, and then a Super Secret Dragon, which will probably kill me. So I feel confident against this guy, because our strategy seemed to work last time. Even if he does get some really cheap attacks in occasionally. Thrust. Dun, 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 dun. Just Timbrel just for... Actually, no, we might just defend with them. Full heal. I always freaking lose it. We just need Mage and Yangus to get some hits in. This could be a short fight. I'm actually going to use some Omni Heals. Yeah. Great. That is not going to help our situation. Yeah, we're not going to be hitting him. That sucks. Oh, crap. Okay. Actually, no. We'll try more accelerate. This is where it could go a bit wrong. Please hit him. Oh shit. Don't. Oh god. There goes Yangus. But at least he'll be cured of his blindness now. Which is really, really useful. Yeah, just more defense. Going to do after this. Please attack. Oh, dodge, dodge, dodge. Yes! Jessica, you're getting pretty reliable with that. Okay, right. Onto the Divine Dragon. This is where things might go a bit to pot, so another treasure chest. Yay, another Cedar skill. Oh crap. Actually. Need that agility, I'm telling you. So we got this one, and then one more to go. Oh god. Mercy. Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot. So this guy's gonna have like 4,000 HP. 4,500 roughly. This could be tough. Oh, that's really not enough damage, that. Okay. Alright, that's fine, that's fine, that's a good round. should be better equipped to deal with him now. As long as he doesn't, he's probably going to get rid of our tension. I don't know. Defend. Yeah. people in the stream saying they remember this fight like it was 30 minutes ago, because it kind of was 30 minutes ago that I did this for the first time. Oh, Yangtze's at 100. I think it's time to unleash him, if we get a chance. Just don't kill him, please. Alright, let's do this. Go for Helm Splitter, yeah, why not? It's a bit of a risky move, but we'll go for it. Oh, that was nice damage. Beautiful. Might be close to dying now. Really should have healed first though, Angelo. Please, someone's gonna die. Oh no, that's fine. That is fine, actually. Perfect timing. Apart from, Yangus lost his tension. Oh well. Could have been worse. Cricket, my friend. Wow, this sucks. Angelo's getting mighty low on that MP. Should have used full heal there, that was a bit of a waste. Attack someone else. Oh, Yangtze. What we're gonna do here, eh? God damn it. Can't even remember what Mage's tension's at now. Screw it. You're gonna revive him this time. And Angelo, what can you do? Miracle Slash, maybe? Fairly close to dying. Alright, okay. Attack someone else. Thank you. might have him this round, you know? We might do, so I'm going to Omni-Heal. I'm going to have Yangus use his, use an attack. Jessica might finish him. And yeah, screw it. We're just going to go all out. Pray for the best. Come on, Jessica. Thank you. Yes! Okay. So that means we are now at the final dragon, which may completely obliterate me, because I don't know what he's like. Oh boy. It's been a long road, but we got here. Oh! He looks a bit different. That's cool. And scary. Really scary, actually. I don't like that. Do we have any more elf and elixirs with him? No. Okay. I don't know what to do. Defend for now. Youngest, do you have any elf and elixirs? No. Pissy little magic water. That's not going to do much. What about you, Jessica? Do you? Yes, you do. So I'm going to use that on Angelo. Okay, and Angelo, you can please just buff us if you get a chance. Alright. MP-wise are fine. Everything else not too sure. Oh no. Oh no. See a mage. Oh my god, you survived. Now, does he use the disruptive wave thing? Because if he does, he's a dick. What should I do? I'm gonna try a attack with him. Timbrel. Accelerate. Full heal. Please. Can we do this? Okay, good. Shit. Didn't have any tension. Completely forgot. Alright, that's okay. That's not okay. Yeah, mage should have some healing duty for now. Actually, see if we could just get these timbrels used a little bit. If he does negate them, then that's fine, whatever, but we'll see. See what happens. Because by golly, we need that defense. Get some attacks in. What? Wait a minute. What's all that about? Oh my god. Don't kill Yangus, don't kill Yangus, don't kill Yangus. You. Oh, you furry little fuck muppet. I can't believe he just did that. I can't believe he just did that. All that work, and we are back at square one. What an arse. Shit. That has pissed me off. That is not funny. It's not a funny game. You arse lickers. What a complete cockwomble. And now he's gonna kill us. Now he's gonna, yeah, he's gonna kill us. What the fuck is that? Rapidly recovers his magic? It's not very good. Mage is getting low on MP again, and I'm worried I don't have anything else to use on him, apart from the prayer ring. Which doesn't really do much. Oh boy. Oh god, I'm gonna have to use the prayer ring. Nothing. No idea how much HP this guy's got. It's gonna be a shit ton though. Just feel it. Don't knock anyone over, dick. Really? We are not being very lucky in this fight so far. Only Yangus can attack, that's not good. Does he have anything that can heal? Apart from that, which is shit. Oh, I'm gonna have to use some items. Use that. Oh. Entire party though. I do have... I have two of them though. It's kind of a waste. Could just defend and hope for the best. I think that's what I'll do. Until everyone else can return to me. Oh, he's gonna do it. Oh no. Oh great. That's gonna kill all of us. Shit, that came close. It's just be a case of how long can I survive against him. Not if I can kill him. How long can I actually survive? Is not great. Oh god. Don't know what to do. More defense, maybe. Oh no, we're maxed out apparently. Okay. That was a waste of a turn. That's ridiculous. Oh no. Come on. Very nice. Shit! Holy shit! I'm well gonna run out of MP. This is not going well. I'm not making any, you know, headway at all. I'm just gonna have to, you know, I'm gonna rely on Executioner. Fuck tension, because it's just not working. You need to kazing Miss Jessica back to life, please. If this guy's got 9,000, I'm screwed. Oh, especially if you keep missing Yangus. Fuck. Okay. This could be a very long fight otherwise, so accelerate. Yeah, no, we'll do accelerate. Full heal, please. On the Yang Man. You're getting magic back, that's fine. I don't really care about that. Oh, don't you dare. Oof, thank God. Please, just freaking hit him. That's kind of like that, yeah. Oh man, this fight. Oh, it's a bugger. Yes, you do have an elfin elixir. I'm using that on mage. Okay. So at least we can heal ourselves still. That's just insane. Okay, we got lucky there. Very lucky. Just keep doing that. That'd be nice. I can just about control this if that's the case. Don't think we need any more defense, do we? Well, maybe. Do it anyway. Yeah, we do, actually. That's a good point. If we can just do this fight, we will be done with the whole game. Crap, don't be psyching up now. Oh, frick. That's really dangerous. Just keep getting those hits in, Yangus, please. So apparently this guy has just over 7,000 HP. And some really nasty stats. So if we can do this, I'll be very pleased. Okay. Oh, mage is dead. That is a bitch. That really is just not nice at all. Yeah, we're gonna have to go for that. We're gonna have to do Kazing. Have to rely on Angelo for a multi-heal. Or I could use, hang on, I'm gonna use that. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. I just trusted that more than I trusted multi-heal, that's all. Please, oh, we need more hits on him. Oh, crap. Oh, thank you, Jessica. Thank you. You rule. Accelerate. Kabuff. Not that Kabuff seems to do much at all, really, but. Well, he's getting some magic back now. What's he gonna do? You see, I don't think you should be allowed to psych up twice. That's just silly. It's just not on. Right. accelerate. I'm actually going to have Angelo use his chilling chuckle, see if we can't calm the dragon down a little bit. Okay, alright. Shit, still killed me. And he was only at 5 tension. It's fucking mental. Right. Just do the same again, please. Let's use a Timbrel. Oh shit. Why are you attacking so quickly? Thank God you went for Yangus. Holy shit. Really need to start hitting more. Come on, Yangus, please. That's ridiculous. Why is he so quick all of a sudden?
Oh, bloody hell.
We're screwed. Don't kill Mage. Oh, okay. Okay, that's... It's not great, but it's better than him killing another one of us. Oh, this is insanely tough. Please hit a mage, please. Thank you. We'll try Timbrel. If we can get Jessica to like 20 tension and get a Twin Dragon Lash, that'd be some nice damage as well. Because Mage and Yangus aren't hitting as much as they should be doing. Not at all. Shit. Okay, just the one. But she's probably lost attention now as well, so that's great. Please, come on! It's getting ridiculous! There's just no way you're going to get any tension out of this guy, because he's just using that constantly. It's bloody ridiculous. That's what it is. Oh, come on. Really? This guy's just utterly ridiculous. Thank you! Okay. Aww. I'm speechless. I really... Oh, come on, Yangus. You really just... Come on. No, I don't want to risk it. I can't risk it. Omni heal. Why is he attacking so quickly? Mother of God! Could be in trouble here. Yeah? Especially if we keep missing him! Frickin' hell. We could die here. I think we might die. We really might. We're not quick enough here. Which I don't think. No, we're not. Oh, someone else. Dodge it. Thank God! Oh boy! Right, bring Mage back. Jesus, wet. I was too close. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna have everyone. Those two defend. Jessica, please give me some more agility. And Angelo, full heal on our friend Yangus. Oh shit. Don't use a breath attack. Of course he would. Of course he would. Brilliant. This guy, he's not fucking around. This guy is serious business. Ah, shit, no, actually, what we're gonna do? Omni heal. Do this one step at a time. It's probably not gonna work. Honestly, guys, if I win this fight, I may just retire from gaming completely. Someone else. All right, don't knock us down. That's not good. Okay. Entire party doesn't really need it though. Just on himself, yeah, okay. Oh, please, just be merciful for one turn. This mage dead. Oh no, just Angelo, okay. Mother of God. Seriously. It's getting a bit silly now. It's getting a tad silly! Right, come on, Yangus, please just fucking hit him. Oh, crap. Oh, he's gonna do a breath attack, isn't he? Oh, no! Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh come on, Yangus, this is ridiculous now. We are in so much shit. Defend. We're dead. Oh, our defense has just returned to normal as well, that's great. That's gonna help. Oh, thank God he didn't do a breath attack. And she dodged it! Good girl. That's what we want. Still gonna hurt us like hell though. Oh no, no, not so bad. Not so bad. Right, fuck it, we're going. Come on. Okay, another hit, good. Oh shit, not again. I haven't even had a chance to heal fully. You're kidding me. You are kidding me, right? Three of us? Three? Really? Right, that's fair. Yeah, that's really fair. I like that. Okay. Just defend. Oh no, Yangus can move. That's good. Come on, Yangus, do something. Thank you. How much longer? Oh, fuck me. Sweet Jesus. I mean, it's kind of funny, actually, really, how fucking hard this is. Thank Christ. I hope I'm close to killing him. I really do. Oh, come on. Thank you, Jess. Thank you. Can't everyone do what she does and dodge, like, often? You know what, Jess? Actually, you're just gonna attack. I don't care if you're gonna do little damage. Every little bit helps. I've got everything crossed. See, that's actually not bad. But no tension at all. That's like 200 nearly, so if I can get her doing that more often, that'd be great. Oh, shit. Bit of a risk. Oh, no, actually. Just Yangus. Jessica. Do you defend, maybe? No, we'll just have you attack. Oh god, what's he gonna do though? It's still gonna hurt like hell, whatever it is. Don't do it. Don't do a breath attack. What? Why is he trying to do that again? Oh my god. Is he insane? He's trying to go for 100 tension, the prick. No, sir. No. No. That is not cool. We're so dead. Can't freaking hit him. We are so dead. Oh, if that had killed him then I would have been so happy. You're doing it again! He really wants to fuck someone up. Oh, we're dead. We're dead.
Yeah.
goddess.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Please. Oh shit, please, can we just... Where's Kazingon? There it is. Yangus, use your item. Use it. Use it really quickly. Thank you. Oh, I don't know how we're still alive. I really don't. Don't knock anyone down. Oh my god. Okay. Bring him back. Full heal, Yangus. Come on, Yangus, you're really gonna start hitting him now. You're gonna have to. Thank you. Still not dead? Really? Oh, he really wants to murder us. Oh god, what are we gonna do? Should I defend? Should I risk just defending? I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna try a chilling chuckle just to see. Okay, well, at least that's his tension gone. Right. Need mage back. Oh, come on! It's ridiculous! Shit. Oh, I wish the stream was over. That's for damn sure. Storm's probably not going to do much, is it? Oh, I just pray that he dies soon. We got him! We got him! We did it! It was so close, but we did it! Oh my god. That will probably be the least interesting video I'll ever have done. Commentary was bollocks, but we did it. We defeated the ultimate dragon, and that is everything done.
I am impressed. Never before has anyone overcome the full power of the Lord of the Dragovians.
Oh, boy.
I am almost afraid to wonder at the true extent of your powers.
Yeah, well, we did struggle.
I have nothing more to give you, but you are welcome to visit me whenever you wish to test your strength.
So he doesn't give us fuck all for it, but I guess you can grind against the dragons for skill seeds.
It has been a great pleasure putting your strength to the test. I look forward to your next visit.
You ain't getting a next visit,
very well,
buddy.
I shall transport you back to the sanctuary.
Yeah, see ya. Good riddance. Well, we did it. I didn't expect to do it. At one point, I was like resigned to just putting the controller down and going, yeah, just let him kill me. But we persevered. And that is Dragon Quest VIII completely finished. 100%, pretty much, as far as I'm aware. So thank you all for those... thank you all for being patient, like I've said in the last video. That was one hell of a... Oh boy. I'm going to have a nice relax now. I'm going to have a shower. I'm going to have a nice cup of coffee. But yeah, we did it. So thanks everyone. And see you probably in a Final Fantasy VII video if you're watching those, and whatever I decide to do next. Because we are officially done with this game.